Ah, greetings, my friend. We are all interested in the future, for that is where you and I are going to spend the rest of our lives, whether we want to or not. And remember, my friend, these future events will affect you. The future is in your hands. I predict every able-bodied man in America will be asked to contribute to a sperm bank. This will later be used in artificial insemination. This sperm bank will be open 24 hours a day, and a night depository would be accepted. I predict full medical attention by vending machine. I predict in the future it will be highly possible to have an appendix operation, give birth to a child, or receive an abortion, have a heart transplant, a hair transplant, or even a brain transplant by vending machine. Your own weight will be controlled by vending machine for 10 cents worth of Rhetoric Ray. I predict that refined steam wax costs you 25 cents a tooth will permit you to fill your own cavity in your own teeth. Yes, I predict you will soon throw your dentist away and do it yourself. I predict that the coming years will be known as the three R's: riot, rape, and revelry. I predict this insatiable desire for destruction will be fed by the increased use of drugs found in a simple headache tablet. And I predict that our local American doctors will go on strike and be replaced by African witch doctors. I predict that human flesh will be canned and exported from Africa for sale in England and on the continent. I further predict the new age of unity, for the human body will be glorified. Body design, self-painted, will take up most of your spare time. Women will decorate their breasts with startling colors, while men will decorate their genitals. I predict we will live in floating cities, sustained by anti-gravity, huge plastic bubbles under the sea with strong oxygen from the sea itself, underground tunnels and caves, plus the very center of Earth, which will be a nation unto itself. I predict that a financial scandal in the world of fluctuating foreign currencies will bring motion picture production back to Hollywood where it began. I predict embalming by radar, where the body is turned to indestructible stone. The body will be placed in a fiberglass casket, which does not corrode, rot, or burn. Your great-great-great-great-grandchildren will be able to look upon your countenance and see how handsome you really were. I predict that future television commercials will be so interesting that the viewers will not go to the toilet during the program. I predict that flying saucers will officially land on the lawn of the White House to open up a new outer space inner world greeting. Mark this date on your calendar. May the 6th, 1991. I predict Judas' funeral procession will not end up at the cemetery, but at some police station. I predict that LSD, marijuana, and speed can change your sex. You will tell your Aunt Tilly that she's really could be Uncle Fred. I predict paste on bikinis for you girls and clamp on bikinis for you men.